Today we're going to learn how to geotag photos using Adobe Lightroom 2015 CC and your iPhone. I'll be using an iPhone 6 Plus. The first thing you want to do is make sure that the time in your camera and the time on the iPhone are synchronized. You'll want them to be at least within 1 minute of each other. I try to get it down to the second because that is my personality. The next thing you'll need is an app to track your location. And I like the app Tracker. So let's go ahead and tap Tracker and open it up. So when you open the app, like I said, it's simple. Just hit the start button and you're tracking your location. Hiking or tracking your location somewhere where there is no cell phone service or Wi-Fi signal, that's not a problem. You can simply turn your phone into airplane mode and the phone will still track your location. The GPS will still work. That is assuming you have iOS 8.3 or newer installed, and I've only tested that out on the iPhone 6. When you're finished tracking your location, you simply just hit the stop button, then stop recording. Then hit the icon in the upper right hand corner, the three dots and three lines. Click all tracks, then select the track that you want. You can name your track. I'll just take a second to name it. Then you can email your app to the computer where you need it to go. So you just click the icon in the upper right hand corner, click mail track, and then it will generate a GPX data file. The GPX data file is by far the industry standard for this, so you can load this in GPSs and whatnot. You can save your tracks and use them later. So I blurred out my email address here, but I'm going to email it to myself from my phone. That way I can get the data file onto my computer. Now that we have emailed the file to ourselves, we'll need to open Adobe Lightroom. You'll need to select all the photos in Lightroom that you want to tag, click the map module at the top right, and then load track log. Then you want to locate the track log file that you emailed to yourself. I put mine on my desktop, so it should be easy to find as it always starts out with track. So I'll just scroll down to the T's. Now that it's loaded the track log, you can actually see the data points that it has and did a pretty good job. We hiked on the same trail coming and going. But you'll want to go ahead and then just click auto tag the photos option. Then it will simply auto tag all the photos taken at the same time you were tracking your location. It's pretty simple. So just to be sure that we have done it correctly, we're going to go back to the library module, and you can see in the lower right hand corner that you now have GPS coordinates associated with each of your images.